GI number. You, the licensee, are licensed to use the software only if you accept all the terms and conditions set out below. License acceptance procedure. When you click the acceptance button, it follows this license and or its options of the software. You need the acceptance of the license on the authority and limitation of liability set out in the license.
Il computer di Kristoffer, presidente di Transmediale, e il tecnico sta andando nei matti. Geniale.
Yeah. Thank you. I've been struggling with open office with this very surprising message. Let's see, is it this one? Yeah. Okay, that's weird, but maybe not so weird now that I understand. I'll close my document here so as not to confuse open office. I'll go ahead, file, open, recent, and now I'm going to add, insert, it's not allowing me to insert a column. Okay, well, that's weird. What's going on? File. I created the document. Why is it giving me read only as well? That's not. Why is it read only? Alright, so I'm going to save a copy as file. Save as. That's really annoying. Why would it be read only when I just created it? It's not going to allow me to select the whole column. Is it? Let me see if I can do one last trick. What a pain. Alright, so. No. And page down. I'm holding down the shift key. Don't know what's happening. This is a very clumsy way of doing it, but it doesn't look like OpenOffice gives me an easier way. Oh man, what a bummer. What a bummer. Can you believe this? Alright, thanks for watching. I have to figure out the fill down problem next. Thank you.
More applause.